Hi everyone! Today we're going to talk about how to calculate the second derivative of a parametric curve. To complete this problem, we'll find the first derivative of the parametric curve, and then use the first derivative to find the second derivative. Let's take a look.
So in this particular problem, we've been given the two equations y equals 2t minus 1 and x equals t squared plus t that define our parametric curve. We need to find the second derivative of the parametric curve, but in order to do that, of course, we'll have to find the first derivative first. Remember that in order to find the first derivative of the parametric curve, which we'll call dy over dx, we need to find the derivative of the y equation with respect to t, and we need to find the derivative of the x equation with respect to t. And to find the derivative of the parametric curve in general, we'll divide the derivative of the y equation by the derivative of the x equation. So both these derivatives are fairly basic. We can see that the derivative of the y equation with respect to t is just 2. If we take the derivative of 2t minus 1 term by term, we get 2 minus 0, which of course just simplifies to 2. So our numerator will be 2. Our denominator will be the derivative of the x equation with respect to t. So when we take the derivative of t squared plus t, we get 2t plus 1. Now that we found the first derivative of this parametric equation, we can go ahead and find the second derivative of the parametric equation. We'll denote it with d squared y over dx squared, and we'll say that that's equal to d dt of dy dx over dx dt. Now all this formula tells us is that the numerator of our second derivative will be the derivative of our first derivative. So we'll go ahead and take the derivative of 2 over 2t plus 1, and our denominator will just be dx dt, which we've already calculated up here. Dx dt, we know that that's equal to 2t plus 1. So this shouldn't be too difficult. Our numerator, again, will be the derivative of 2 over 2t plus 1, which we'll use the quotient rule to find. Remember that the quotient rule tells us to take the derivative of our numerator, so the derivative of 2, which is just 0, and multiply that by the denominator, so 2t plus 1. We'll subtract from that the numerator, 2, times the derivative of the denominator, and the derivative of 2t plus 1 is just 2. And then we divide all of that by the square of the denominator, so 2t plus 1 squared. That's our numerator of our second derivative. The denominator is just dx dt, which we've already calculated as 2t plus 1. So now we can go ahead and simplify this. As you can see, 0 times 2t plus 1, of course, will go away. We'll get 0 there. So we'll just get negative 4 on top here divided by 2t plus 1 squared. And we have this 2t plus 1 in our denominator. Dividing by 2t plus 1 is the same, of course, as multiplying by 1 over 2t plus 1. So we can see here that we'll end up with negative 4 in our numerator divided by the quantity 2t plus 1 cubed in the denominator. And that's it. That's our second derivative.
So I hope you found that video helpful. If you did, like this video down below and subscribe to be notified of future videos.